In this film example, a group of people are moving young heifers from the field into a pen. The situation is quite challenging as there is a trailer in the pen and a cameraman standing on the roof of the trailer. The handlers approach the cattle to initiate forward movement, but they must back off and release their pressure. And this way, they will gain the cattle's confidence to walk into the pen. Any time an animal turns to face one of the handlers, the whole group need to back up because the cattle are telling the handlers they're getting pushed too hard. This is what we call approach and retreat, or putting pressure on and taking the pressure off. The handlers need to read the behaviour of the cattle group and pay attention to all of them and what they're doing, even the ones in the front, as well as the back and on the side. At one point, the cattle start to circle and run around, and this indicates they are being pressured too much by the handlers. And this is in fact why one of the heifers breaks away. Sometimes the handlers just need to take a few more steps back and wait half a minute more, and this helps the cattle to process the situation. The handlers try again and work more gently this time to get the cattle to move forward. The handlers are working and moving together as a team. They keep moving all the time, and this is important because the cattle like to be able to know where the handlers are. Handlers can make the mistake of stopping and just staying in one place, and this can cause some confusion amongst the group because they can't judge what the handler is up to. As the cattle get closer to the pen, they start to realise that they can move in there and be safe. Often handlers can make a mistake at this very point by trying to rush the cattle into the pen, and this can cause the cattle to suddenly become suspicious and want to turn back and get out and escape. So once the cattle have started to move through the gateway, the handlers need to just back off and allow the cattle to make their way in their own time. This way, once the cattle go into the pen, they feel safe and they're going to stay there.